If you want to see how low the Smash community has gotten, well, here we go. This is a 4chan thread that popped up 50 minutes ago. And yes, it says Goku would have been unironically better. It actually technically would have, because it would have broke the internet and essentially more than Sora, because the fact that, you know, Sakurai said that Goku was like a Goku crest, and it said, okay, I'll just add him anyways. It would be just hilarious and funny on its own. And, you know, yeah, but this is just funny. You know, Sakurai said that Goku wouldn't be in the game. And the fact that these guys on 4chan won't let go, the fact that they didn't get the way, which is mostly crap, and, you know, and most of these people, I bet, requested Crash Bandicoot, requested Rayman, requested Doom Guy, requested Xeno, requested Sante, Raymu, and let's not forget the most important, Rayman and Crash, was probably the two most requested characters if you look at the Smash community, because that's literally like all we really see is leaks for Crash, leaks for Rayman, and no one else. That's essentially every single Smash week. And every single Smash week, you know, literally said Rayman and Crash. And of course, the Rayman and Crash people are angry because they didn't get the way. That's obvious. They didn't get the way, so they're gonna throw a fit about it on 4chan, because they're not gonna win on Twitter. They're not gonna win against the rest of the Smash community on Facebook. They're not gonna win against on Instagram, because all they want to do is just complain about who's in and who's not. That's all they really want to do. And it is completely sad and completely stupid. It makes no sense that they would complain about a character that people have been requesting for years. And here's another one. Anything would have been better than the SE20, retard. So only got in because he won a poll for kids. Not because the Smash community passionately requested him be put into the game. No. Smash fans are apparently now trannies for requesting Sora and Smash Bros. This is the... It seems that the 4chan Smash community is the only one that is still acting this way. And I can't wait till the next Smash game comes out, because these guys are gonna complain. These guys are gonna throw tantrums if it isn't Crash Bandicoot. The next character so happens to not be Crash Bandicoot. So happens to be not Crash Bandicoot. So odd that the speculation of the Smash and the Smash community is geared towards one fighter. Geared towards one character, or two characters in fact. The other one being Rayman. Man. And it's mostly the same people. And yeah, that's basically it about this video. Goodbye.